A shotgun can kill them in one shot, but generally speaking, they're very difficult to kill. And so you had a lot of them in this one room. And if you made noise or if they saw you, they would all come at you at once. And I remember just, like I said, spending fucking hours on it because it was that shitty. Oh god, let's see, case in point. God, I just... Yeah, so that was not fun, to say the least. And I heard, like, on hard mode, it can take a person on average of 4 hours to complete that, which is insane. Yeah, it's pretty brutal, like I said. And the game pretty much just, it only gets harder from there. Why can't I? I'm on the door. Yeah, there were, like, tears of joy streaming down my face when I finally fucking beat it, and I might just have to quit. Like, I'm really losing my touch here. Again, that fucking door. It just fucking trolls me. So yeah, there's kind of an inside joke between me and Cassie. We call it the dog party because I was almost finished with the stage and like the fucking... A fucking dog got me off screen, and oh my god, I remember being just so pissed off. Fuck! I do so well, and then something just completely fucks it up. Fuck you, and fuck this game. Dog. Fuck. Where the hell did the dog go? Oh, there it is. God, like, I am just... Seriously. I gotta be careful. Oh god, please don't see me. Door. Door, please. Lead out. There you go. God, I just... This is a pretty shitty position. Read that. They're gonna hear me. Fuck you! Fuck! Fuck you, you fucking guys. Oh my god. I can't even get out of this room anymore. Yeah, I'm pretty close to quitting. I've had enough. Like I said, this is not that hard of a fucking level. It's not! Oh my god. Yeah. The thing is, like, ground executions can be risky. Oh my god. Didn't even get out of the elevator that time. Yeah, ground executions can be very risky, because you have to press a button to get on top of them to perform the execution, and then depending on what you have, like if you have a blunt object, you have to strike them repeatedly. If you're unarmed, you can certainly, you know, take a, God, nope. All right. I'm gonna give this a couple more tries then. If I can't get it still, then I'm just gonna quit.